Hi, my name is Elena and these are my choices. Some are gonna be good choices, some are gonna be bad choices, some are gonna be worse choices, but hey, they're my choices and you're gonna see them and talk about them and whatever. That's this channel, it's about choices and makeup and stuff and stuff and stuff and stuff. But today I wanna give you some advices. I don't know if it's advice or no, but I want to help you save money. This is not sponsorship, this is nothing. I'm just telling you because I really enjoy this kind of stuff. I'm an addict, well, you already know, addict on makeup and stuff. But what you don't know about me is that I love coupons. Like, I love coupons so much that every week I find deals on makeup and I'm going just like in one or two stores that I really enjoy, like CVS and Rite Aid and Target. And I'm gonna show you a quick deal that I did today at CVS. Wow, okay. I have it all. Okay, the deal at CVS was, when you go in a store, when you go in a CVS, you're gonna scan your red card, well, or you can put your phone number and you're gonna get some coupons. Like, let me show you. Well, they're not like this, but something like this. They look like this and they say $4 off 15 cosmetics, $3 off when you spend $40 your next purchase, $2 off when you spend 8 in any pain relief, and so on. And today I had $5 off when you spend $20 in CoverGirl cosmetics. I had $4 when you buy anything from Revlon, and I had $2 when you spend $8 in Rimmel London cosmetics. So, I have a $3 coupon that you can find them. These are free coupons that you can find them on coupons.com. You just go on coupons.com. You're going to see a bunch of coupons for makeup, shower gel, for food, for cereal, for so many items. Just go and check it out. It's free. You just have to have a printer and you just print those coupons. You can print 2 coupons per computer that you have in your house. And if your printer, it's a wireless printer, you can print from your computer, from your tablet, from your phone, from your husband's phone, and for your kid's phone, or whatever, how many phones you have in the house, you can print 2 coupons. Well, that's amazing. I don't have a printer that it's wireless, but I'm printing from my husband's laptop and my laptop. So I'm having 4 coupons every time. So today I had 2 coupons for Rimmel London. Was a $3 off when you buy any eye product, because you have to be careful what they say there, eye product. So everything that apply to the eyes, eyeliner, eye pencil, eyeshadow, everything that is for the eye, you can use the coupon. And it's $3 off anything. I mean, it's not like, oh, $3 off when you spend I don't know how much. No, it's $3 off anything. And I found these eyeliners. This one was $6.99 each. And the deal this week at CVS, I mean, this week means we are in 8/13/2018 until Sunday. Not Sunday. Until Saturday. Saturday night is the last time you can make this deal. So I bought two items, $6.99 each. $6.99 each plus $6.99, it's $14, right? Remember, I had a $2 when you spent $8 in Rimmel London product. Plus, I had $3 for each one. So, it's already $8 discount. Already $8 discount. But, to be a sweeter deal, CVS had a sale, spent $10 on these items, and they're going to give you $5 back. So, $8 with $5, damn in. $13 in savings. I pay $1 for both of them. How cool is that? I can let this at the store. $1? $1? I will pay that. I will buy that for a dollar. Then, you remember when I told you I received a $4 in Revlon cosmetics? Well, guess what? This Revlon Kiss Balm, it's $4.99. And with the $4, it's making 99 cents. 99 cents. Duh. Of course I'm gonna get it. But, keep in mind, I got that $4 when you spent, where is it? $4 when you spend $15 in cosmetics after I made this deal. Because if I got this first, they was making them free. So keep an eye on these items, on these coupons. Then CoverGirl, they had an amazing sale. I did this one because I had a $3 coupon from coupons.com in what is this? Lash Blast Fusion, on any Lash Blast mascara. So, and I had the coupon that says $5 when you spend $20 on any CoverGirl cosmetics. So I was like, okay, let's buy $20 worth of CoverGirl. Use that $5 when you spend $20. And the CVS deal, I told you, there was spend $12, get the $8. So I spent, how much was it? I forgot. I need to do the math. I'm so bad explaining with coupons, but please just bear with me. This one was $9.49 and this one was $11.49. Total was $21. Minus $5 when you spend $20, that leaves us with $16. Minus $3 for each one, so minus $6. That leaves us with $10. Minus $8 when you spend $12, that leaves us with $3. So I pay $1.50 for each of them. And keep in mind, on CVS, when you buy $40 worth of makeup, body wash, shampoo, stuff like that, you're gonna receive $3 back. Every time when you spend $40, $30, you get $3 back. So I spent $20, so that means at least $2 back. So it's kind of like I bought this for a dollar. Another amazing deal. And keep in mind, if I had the other coupon, $4 when you spent $15 in cosmetics, this one were free. So it's so easy. You just go to coupons.com, take the CVS ad, and look, okay, CVS have, I don't know what deal this week. Let's do that one. There is any coupon on coupons.com? Let's match with that coupon. When you go at the red machine, do they give you other coupon? Because you can stack them. You can stack manufacturer coupon with CVS coupon. You can put both of them to use them for the same item. So that's amazing. Another sweet deal that is this week, it's on, I just print these two coupons. It's $3 off, $3 off in any box of Clairol hair color. Excludes Color Crave, Temporary Root, Touch Up, Age Defy, Balsam, whatever. So it's just for these two that is in here, but that's okay because I'm gonna go right now. CVS have them for $6.99. So I'm gonna go at CVS. I'm gonna buy two of this one, $7 each. $6.99 is $7, right? $7 each. Buy two will be $14. Use a $6 coupon. I'm gonna pay out of my pocket $8. But that's not all. On Ibbota, what is Ibbota? Ibbota is an app that is free to download. And in here you find a bunch of stores, like a bunch, CVS, Rite Aid, Walmart, Target, eBay, and they give you cash back. Something like eBay. It's like if you use eBay for online, something like that, it's on this one. So I go at CVS and I look, what deals do they have right now? Wait, they have a $2 on Clairol hair care, like hair dye. Okay. So, wait, I was paying how much out of my pocket? 14 minus 6, that's $8. Minus 4, it's $4. For two hair colors, I'm paying $4, but that's not all. Because I have the CVS app. You should put the CVS app. The CVS app there. And when you go in CVS Pharmacy on this app, on deals and rewards, they give me a coupon that says, where is it? $2 when you buy two hair color. Okay, $2 off to any hair color. So that make $2 for both of the hair color for $1 each. You, if you notice, I'm kind of, when I'm buying deal, when I'm making deals, there are to be like $1 or less. So, duh, that's amazing. Or I almost never pay more than 50 cents for toothpaste or toothbrushes, because those are almost free. Last week I Rite Aid with the coupon. There was a $1 coupon on coupons.com, and Rite Aid, they had on the ad, on the store ad, they had a $3 coupon. Make them every toothpaste, well, those are the ones in sale, Colgate free. So that was an amazing deal. The plane is coming. He's not coming to take me. He's just coming to bother me right now. So yeah. And if that was not a better, like, if it was not a really good deal on Ibbota, I'm gonna leave you the link down below for Ibbota and for other app that I'm using. I have lifetime earnings. I don't know when I start. Yeah, let's see. My earnings, do they say when I start? No, they don't say when I start. View full earnings. Oh, that will take me forever to see the full earnings. But I think I have like a year max too that I start doing Ibbota. And I had back $340 cash back on items that I actually buy and use, because I'm painting my hair with Claire. I'm doing so many times, and not only that, but when you go in CVS, sometimes they give you just 25 cents cash back just for scanning the receipt that you've been in CVS. 25 cents for nothing, just to scan a receipt. And I found another good app that is called Fetch Rewards. Like, what? And this one I have 3 weeks. This is my third week that I'm doing this this app, and I already have 10,366 points with this. What is this? This is an app that you scan the receipt that you buy from the store, any kind of store that they have the barcode, like the main stores, right? The Target, Walmart, Rite Aid, CVS, etc. So you just scan the receipt. You don't have to do anything. Just scan the receipt. You can actually find some receipt in the trash or something. Just scan it, and they're going to give you points back. With those points, you can put up to 14 receipt per week. So I'm saving my receipt. Like, I already used 14 receipt this week. So this one, I'm saving them, because you can have 2 weeks of receipt. I'm saving them for next week, and I'm gonna take a picture with them. I'm gonna scan the receipt, and they're gonna give me points. And with the points, you actually go and redeem rewards. And what is cool, they have for Sephora. So 10,000 points, they give me $10 in Sephora, in stores and online. Like, what? I love makeup, so anything to save some money. And if I'm gonna have 50,000 points, I can change it for $50 in Sephora gift card. And it's not just Sephora, there are many stores that you can do. Entertainment, gifts, fashion, home goods, MasterCard, media, pets, office supply, spa, specialty, travels. You can exchange those points for so many, and you just have to scan the receipt. That's all. And you're getting points. What? Like, I'm coming from a country that everybody's trying to sell everything more expensive, like not giving you any kind of deal. So when I come here in America 6 years ago, and I was like, what? People pay grocery with paper? With freaking paper? Like, how amazing is that? Of course I'm gonna do that. I love doing, buying makeup. Why to pay $7, $9, $10 when with $10 I can buy 10 items that it's CoverGirl and Rimmel London and Maybelline and L'Oreal and all that kind of stuff. You just need a little bit of time and a computer, a printer, so you can get the printer out, and a phone to put all those amazing apps, and you can do it yourself. I mean, you're gonna be like, oh, but you save 50 cents. Oh, but you save $2. Girl, please believe me, $2 there, $2 there, $2 there, $2 there, $2 there, $2 there, $2 there. It's a lot of dollars, so why not saving them? Why you wanna spending, like, to give it away? No, try to save it. Like I told you, I've been I actually need a new mascara. And I was like, okay, let's see what kind of mascara can I get. And when I saw those, like, this one was $11.49. I'm not gonna pay that for this. A dollar? Yeah, I'll pay a dollar for this, but not $11.49. So I had to figure it out, what coupons I need, what deal is there is this week, what can I do with those. And sometimes even in Ibbota they have cash back on CoverGirl, so there are so many ways to get the money back and buy makeup, because that's what I love, buy makeup and not break the bank, you know. So yeah, I hope you understood anything from what I told you. Ask me anything you want. I'm gonna help you with so pleasure, because I really love talking about coupons and how to save money. And I'm gonna leave you the links down below for coupons.com, Ibbota, and Fetch Rewards. And you can do it, just put it on your phone, and it's so easy to use them. And on Ibbota, I think you actually receive $10 for the first time when you scan a receipt, like when you buy something, like let's say you go and buy a gum or something, or Tic Tac. They have a Tic Tac 25 cents. You go in the store, you buy a Tic Tac in CVS. Let's say you go in CVS, you buy a Tic Tac, you scan the receipt that you bought it, you prove them that you bought it, you push the Tic Tac that you bought it, and you're gonna get 25 cents for that Tic Tac, and you're gonna get a $10. $10 bonus cash back. So that's amazing. And you, every time when you spend $20, they're gonna send you on PayPal, they're gonna send you $20. So yeah, easy money. I love that. I think it would be so hard for me. I would not be able to buy so much makeup if I was need to pay retail price for everything and not using Ibbota with cash back, if I was not using points, if I was not using coupon. I don't think I would be able to buy those, because they're so expensive, and I can't, like, let's try this. Like last week I found the entire lipsticks from Katy Perry and CoverGirl. They were $8.99 on sale for $2.12, and I had a $2 coupon for any product from CoverGirl that make them 12 cents. How amazing is that? 12 cents. I'm gonna show you the item. So, looks like this. And it's a lip gloss and body glitter. And I bought 5 of them, but not this color. 5, they were a series of 5. With different colors. So I found all of them, and I pay, actually this was 24 cents, there was another one that was 12 cents, this one $2.12, and there is Vitalist Elixir Lip Oil, 12 cents. Go in any makeup store, try to find anything with 12 cents. please believe me, you're not gonna find. Just if you use coupons and deals and stuff like that, you're gonna find. Okay, this was the video for today. Please ask away any questions that you have about coupons and how to save money. I'm gonna help you. Just save some damn money. Stop giving them away, okay? I hope you're gonna have a wonderful day. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And yeah, see you next time. Bye.